You can say it all with Anchor. It's a app that is free, or you can go to the website anchor.fm and you can create, distribute, and monetize your podcast all for free without any cost. It is easy to do. It's very straightforward. You go in and you log in and you create an account, and then you'll be able to record episodes. This is the screen that you'll see when you go to anchor.fm, when you search for it, and then when you click get started, you'll see you can log in, sign up, and definitely for the first time, you want to go ahead and sign up and create your account. So you put your name or the name that you want other people to see. It can be the business name, your email, and then you create a password. And then what Anchor will do is then you will be moved to the next screen where it says, do you want to make your first episode? How easy is that? You can just start speaking an episode into your phone, or you can invite other friends to join your episode as well. The next screen that you see is that it will say, okay, do you want to record? Do you want to go to your library where you can see your other recordings? Would you like to add some music to your podcast? Or do you want your friends to actually record audio messages? So you can choose. You'll see a list of your recordings here, and you can add music. There's that little music icon next to the red plus button. You can add music either from the library, which is here for smart background music. The different categories are calm, cheerful, curious, dramatic, electronic, and then you can select whatever background music that you would like to hear. You can also select a song from Spotify. Even if you have an interview with another person, you can interview them on the phone. You can record and invite your friends to a podcast that you're working on. You just select invite friends, and Anchor will create a link that you can text message or email your friends so that they can join you in on your podcast talk. Under episode options, you'll be led to then give the episode a name. And of course, you can have multiple recordings in one episode and a description. And then from there, you can save a picture, upload an image onto that podcast, and there you have it, your own podcast. And then of course, eventually you can select, it'll say money if you have an account that you want to attach, because Anchor will pay you after there are so many recordings and so many listeners tuning into your podcast. You will be compensated for that. And you can also record what they call sponsored segments in Anchor, in which you read their script. It's an advertisement for Anchor. If someone's listening to your podcast, you read the script saying that this podcast was recorded by Anchor, and you can have your own podcast too. If you can, you can go ahead on and sign up. And so that's a way to also in which Anchor advertises. And so the more listeners that you get, and the more times and downloads and plays that your podcast get, of course, the more money that you make. So there's a dashboard inside of the Anchor app, and it's a great way to make money through a podcast.